first met while singing Carmen together with the Cairo Opera Company in Egypt. And since that time, we've sung all over the world together, in Asia, Middle East, Europe, all throughout the United States, New York, of course, Carnegie Hall, Central Park. Let's see, I killed him in Tosca, tricked him in Falstaff, flirted with him and then ignored him in La Wing, and fought with him in Don Giovanni, and we have loved every minute of it. It's a good thing there's no competition between us. You know how singers can be. There's nothing but absolute respect, no jealousy whatsoever, which is very good, because as you may know, we are real life husband and wife.
Let me show.